Sherwin on the beats, baby.
Come on,
Hey guys, the tree is back again. Today we are at the matriculation ceremony of F.U.T. Minna. We're here to meet some matriculating students to ask them a few questions. Let's go. Hello,
fine girl.
Happy matriculation. So what's your name and your department?
Research, animal biology department.
So you are in animal biology. Is that what you applied or what you got?
No. I applied for biochemistry.
And you got animal biology. That is, I think, maybe they are in the same family or so. Okay, no problem. I wish you all the best in your department. And then, why did you choose F.U.T?
Oh.
That side, like, huh. Okay, she has a lot to say.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, I have to say, okay.
Because of their standard, yeah.
Because of the standard. Next question. So, how has been your experience so far in F.U.T?
Good.
Just good.
Yeah.
Good. Okay. Good and stressful. Okay, my last question. My last question for you is, what's the meaning of NECO?
NECO. As a National Examination Council.
Okay, you're correct. Nice to meet you. You have matriculation again.
Afternoon.
Your name and your department, please.
My name is Saiki Aliu, building department.
Oh, sorry, I forgot to tell you, you are fine. What's up? Aliu. Okay, I hope you get to answer my questions. Aliu, it is your dream.
I will try my best now.
Okay, first of all, like, why did you choose F.U.T?
Actually, F.U.T was not my choice, it was like my mom's choice, but I didn't have a problem with it because at that moment I didn't have any school in my head that I wanted to go to. So I said, okay now, why don't I just go to F.U.T? Yeah.
That's really nice. Like, mom actually chose for you and the idea is working, like really, really nice. So building department is what you said you are. Is that what you applied?
Actually, no. I applied for architecture. Yeah, but I don't know.
Okay then, I wish you all the best in your department. And then, how has your experience been so far in F.U.T?
It's actually been good. Meeting a lot of people, friends. It's all good.
That means you are very friendly. This is your dream. Nice to meet you, Ali.
Yeah.
Happy matriculation.
Thank you.
Ali, you drip. Good afternoon. What's your name and your department?
My name is Tomi, computer science.
So computer science is what you applied or what F.U.T gave you?
That's what I applied and that's what they gave me.
Wow, I'm sure you're enjoying it. So I ask you another question. Why did you choose F.U.T?
They told me school was nice.
See?
Yeah. And it was close to where I live, so I decided.
So you come from home to school?
No.
You're saying it's school?
Yes.
Okay, then I'll ask you another question. What's the meaning of jam?
Jam. Joint admission matriculation board.
You're wrong. Joint admission and matriculation board. Nice to meet you. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
You're looking good. Happy matriculation. Name and your department.
My name is Collis, from animal production.
Animal production. So is animal production what you applied or what F.U.T gave you?
That's what they gave me.
What did you apply? Sorry.
Agriculture and resource engineering.
Nice. So another question I want to ask you. You are sure in F.U.T, like you spent months. What is the meaning of CGPA?
Mad. No. I don't know.
You don't know the meaning of CGPA? Nice to meet you. Hello, good afternoon. What's your name and your department?
Okay. My name is Anoligo Ngozi Joy. I'm from Animal Production Department, Agri.
Animal Production, Agri. So animal production, is it what you applied or what you got?
Let me say what I got. I really fell in love with the course and I'm not planning on changing it anymore.
Wow, that's really interesting. Like, so why did you choose F.U.T?
F.U.T is my only choice, no other, no second choice.
So just F.U.T Minna?
No, yes.
So wow, really, congratulations. Like, another question is like, your experience so far.
For now, we're cool, like, I'm enjoying my
so
stay.
So you went for Freshers Group?
Yes.
Nice to meet you, Ngozi. Have a nice day. Happy matriculation.
Thank you so much.
Good afternoon. What's your name and your department?
My name is Azubeze Henry. Telecom engineering.
Is that what you applied or what? Yeah.
After I applied.
You applied telecom. You got that. That's like a very big wow for you. And congrats for that. And again, what has been your experience so far in FUT?
It's very frustrating, though I have been told from day one that it's a very frustrating school, so I came prepared for it.
So like what you were told is what you are seeing, so, no difference at all?
No difference, but it's one time I saw what they were telling
me. Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, so my next question, I'm sure you should do Eurojam now. What's meaning of jam?
Full meaning of jam?
Yeah.
Joint Admission Matriculation Board.
How wrong? The meaning of JAMB is Joint Admission and Matriculation Board. Nice to meet you, Henry. Happy Magic. Afternoon. What's your name and your department?
My name is Sumeze Monica from School of Life Science and Biochemistry Department.
Nice, biochemistry. So, is biochemistry what you applied or what you got?
I applied in biochemistry.
And you got biochemistry. Like, really nice. Congrats to that. So, my last question is, what's the meaning of DVD?
Digital versatile disc.
Okay, nice to meet you again. You are correct. Happy Matric.
We just wanna party. Party like it's 1980. So DJ bring it on. You've been waiting for long.